So we're just about right now. There's the light. We're ready to run. Set to go. This is the second on the program. Spring Atto, the favourite off the inside away. Spring Atto's out okay. There's better speed out deep. Charging around. Flying Ellen's going to grab the lead now. Spring Atto getting through. Next is Bangor Jack and then Marco Lee. Next is Click here from John Bob Tyson. Blue Honor's back toward the tail now with Serene Machine. But up front, we've got Flying Ellen. Bit over a length on Spring Atto. It's Flying Ellen in front getting near home though. And Flying Ellen beats Spring Atto. Third, Marco Lee. Then Click here behind. Behind those, John Bob Tyson, Serene Machine, Bangor Jack, and Blue Honor was in a bit of traffic early back at the tail. The time is around 23 seconds. After the running of race number two, numbers are 7, 1, 4, and 3. Number 7, the winner, which is Flying Ellen, Troy Murray. For A. Harvey, R. Harvey of Fawn Bitch, March 2016, Barsha Bale, Flying Cheryl, number 7. Second going to 1, Spring Atto, Gregory Board, a black dog, February 2016, Barsha Bale, Spring Charlotte. And 4, Marco Lee, Scott Feltus, a black dog, December 2015, Collision Emerald Lee. It is 7-1-4-3 after race number 2 here at Gawler.